Avionic master is on. Fuel quantity checked and set. Fuel pressure warning. Extinguished. Fuel pump on and off. Trims check. Autopilot check.
Okay, trims. Pull up. Pull down. Neutral. Rudder. Full. Neutral. Full. This side. Flips. Control. Landing. Take off. This side. Okay. Nav lights on. Strobe is on. Doors closed and secured. And in the encounter. Seven, 2, 1, 3. It's loaded. Engine start. 1 centimeter above idle. Fuel selector less tank is set on red. Fuel pump is on. Mixture full open for 3 to 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Prop area is clear. Mission go.
Motor schaut ganz gut aus. The pressure is in the green, fuel pressure is in the green, the fuel quantity is down. Okay, runner, parking brake is set, engine instruments within Distance is checked. Altitude, alternator out, caution is off. Pump comes on. Fuel selector, fuelless tank. Left hand side. Fuel pressure, again checked, 31. Mixture is rich. Increase RPM 1500. Check alternate air. Maximum drop 100. We've got 20. Alternate air is in. Mixture lean. Cylinder heat temperature is rising. Set 2100 RPM. RPMs are set, cycle prop 3 times. Check the RPM room stabilize 2110. Lip bank 2000 is okay. Both left 2000 RPM checked. So then again running idle. Meter check, throttle idle, flaps takeoff, trims neutral is set. Flight controls again, check. Full up, full down, full left, full right, rudder, full right, full left, is set. Parking brake, release. Landing light, when entering the runway, transponder is on, altitude is set. Okay, takeoff, pitot heat is published, not on. Fuel pump is on, brake supply, throttle full, engine start within limits, VR is 60 knots. Retraction of flaps, 73 knots. Okay, we're good to go. Side is clear, right side is clear, entering the runway, 1-2 identified. Oh, line up on center line. Throttle is set. Rolling nice on the center line. Engine instruments in the green. Here 60 knots. Rotate, and we are in the air. Prop 2600. Climbing with wings.
Delta Tango mein Papa, hallo.
Servus, grüß Gott, Delta Echo Tango mein Papa. Tango Whiskey Echo November, Airborne Echo Delta Mike Victor. Present position 8 miles northeast of the field. Passing 5000 for 7500 feet. Local VFR flight destination will be Echo Delta Mike Victor again.
Ich hab dich leider nicht erkannt, sorry. Identified 445.
4454-1013, Mike Papa. approaching 7,700. Left hand side of Pasa. That's three rivers. Ring light is on. Flaps down.